All right, thank you, Cheryl. And one of those bench players, Peja Stojaković, who just checked in. Getting it out to Stojaković for three. Peja Stojaković signed by Dallas following a buyout by the Toronto Raptors, a three-time All-Star and a member of the Sacramento Kings. Had some big years with Sacramento. Stojaković, who came off the bench in game one, did a good job.
So one of the foul, Stojaković fakes, leads in a two-pointer.